We cater to an illness that is so pervasive in our community. People don't sometimes realize that mental health affects nearly 20% of the population in a yearly basis. It really kind of limits all aspects of life.
Not only does she have to deal with the patient, but with law enforcement, other physicians. In a psychiatric emergent condition, I mean, it's a quite unique skill set.
Dr. Dreshaj is very interested in the community, and she understands some of the issues in the community that lead to the mental health problems that she deals with on a daily basis.
She's brought so much to the psych ER. She's always wanting to, you know, better the lives of our patients. She really goes above and beyond to make sure that they get the best level of care.
I must comment on how well she has managed to engage other physicians, administrative staff, and quell serious challenges we had with regard to the police and their needs.
She met with first responders. She just engaged herself in the community and took full responsibility for that emergency department.
Physician of the Year was just such a delightful surprise. I try to do hard work and good work, but sometimes truly psychiatry gets a little bit underestimated. And you know, when you're in the competition with surgery, medicine, for me it was such a victory just to kind of be acknowledged by my peers. It was kind of like a career-defining moment.
Dr. Dreshaj, she really does follow the mission of the hospital, just in her love and compassion for what she does.
Addressing this is really such an investment in the overall well-being of the community, and it's, you can make a big difference. And we see it every day, we really do.
Albana, I want to congratulate you on this award. You so deserve it. I am so proud to have you as a colleague, but even prouder to have you as a friend. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Dr. Dreshaj. We are so lucky to have you.
Dr. Dreshaj, congratulations. I can think of no other physician more deserving of the St. Vincent Charity Medical Center Physician of the Year Award.